to dismantle the infrastructure of their terrorist camps and stop providing funding and shelter to the terror organizations based in that country. Terrorism and extremism bear different names and labels. It uses diverse causes, but in each case, it is driven by distortion of religion and a misguided belief in its power to succeed.